I would like to thank one of our viewers on their comment regarding flash scan and clip mode and how sometimes they seem like they might be interchangeable.
This is our 320 system, which is currently set to clip mode. There are two bright white sensors on the SLC, along with an older ivory sensor below. If we place a magnet next to our white sensor, it's not responding. It will not put the system in alarm. The same applies for this sensor. The ivory sensor does operate. With that bright white detector removed, it does show invalid reply, so the system was seeing it. Let's try reinstalling it and see what happens. The system will first initialize. Now that the initialization is done, that system is showing a fault and is showing low value and is still unresponsive, will not go into alarm. After doing an auto configure, you'll see the smoke detector was indicating a low value and the heat detector is indicating a test fail. Experimenting on your training equipment is a fantastic way to learn the components, how to program them, how to troubleshoot them. However, in the field in a real building, make sure you're always using components that are UL cross-listed to the control panel. And as always, make sure you test.